First day at work, I was barely 16, when I bumped into Rita at the coffee machine. She was much older than me. If I had to guess, I'd say 23. New kind of pain, a new kind of pain. The next time I saw her was Tuesday, I think. She told me her Xerox machine's on the blink. She asked me to help, she was so far behind. She said she'd repay me in summer. And so I hated school. Work is so cool. Much better, I think. This new kind of pain. This new kind of pain. Me to work, no word of a lie. Alone in the office, just Rita and me. I looked at the clock, it was 2:45. New kind of pain, a new kind of pain. She said she felt dizzy and laid on her desk. She let down her hair and pulled up her dress. She said, take a look, what do you see? A new kind of pink calling to me. I so hated school. Work is so cool. Much better, I think. This new kind of pain. This new kind of pain. No big surprise when she gave me her eyes. Performance was so good, she said. Keep pushing hard and you go very far. Now go a bit faster, she said. Faster and faster and faster and faster. New kind of pain. A new kind of pain.